Okay, so we're going to start with a 6 minute warm up. Okay, so 6 minute warm up to start with. I'm going to start some music. Oops. Let's start it from the beginning. Right, here we go. Our usual start. Little shoulder roll. Loosen up those shoulders. Fantastic. Roll your shoulders back. Fantastic. I'm just going to go like that. Have a little twist. Little twizzle side to side. Let your arms hang loose and just twist. Turn your head, look over your shoulder and just let yourself go. Fantastic. Now let's just go side to side. Nice, gentle. Reaching down to the side. Imagine you're stuck between two panes of glass and you can't lean forwards and you can't lean back, just side to side. Fantastic, a couple more times. And a little stretch across. And then the other side. Reaching out. And a few more. Four more. Let's do one, two, three, and four. Fantastic. Now I want big circles with the arms. Big circles with the arms now. Loosening up those shoulders. Rolling those arms forwards. Now let's reverse it backwards. Circles backwards. Fantastic. Now, let's try right arm forwards, left arm backwards. Right arm forwards, left arm backwards. Fantastic. And the other way round, left arm forwards, right arm backwards. I can see you. Looking over at my screen, I can see you. Ah. Fantastic. Have a little shake out. Now, knee raises, knee raises. A few knee raises, lifting the knee as high as you can. Oh. And then a few heel lifts, lifting the heel behind. Fantastic. And shake out. Now, take a couple of deep breaths. Okay, so let's go. Deep breaths. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. As you breathe in, raise your arms. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Twice more. Breathe in and breathe out. We're going to do the forward fold. So, breathe in, breathe out, forward fold. Hold for a few seconds. Don't bounce, just hold. Let your fingers drop towards the floor. Stretch it down. Now breathe in, come up, breathe out and down. Let's do that again, so into the forward fold. Breathe in, breathe out, hold, breathe in, and breathe out. Again, one more time, breathe in, breathe out. Hold for a few seconds. Legs should be straight. Breathe in. And breathe out. Now we're going to add in that twist. We did the twist on Tuesday. If you feel awkward or uncomfortable doing this, don't do it. Just do the forward fold. Doesn't matter how low you go. You can go a little bit down. You can go a lot further down, or you can go as low as you can. My fingers are getting closer to the floor every time. I'm so pleased. So with me, if you haven't done this before, watch me first and you'll see the twist. Yeah, so we breathe in. We forward fold, breathe out. Hold your leg with one hand. Turn the other arm up towards the ceiling. One knee bends. That's okay if that knee bends. Come back down. Stand up. And arms down. Then we do the other side. So twist the other way this time. Breathe in. Forward fold. Breathe out. Hold the leg. One hand up with the other side. Come back down again. Stand up. And arms down. We're going to do one more time each side. Yeah, so one more time each side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Last time, one more time on the other side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Twist, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Excellent. So we'll pause for a second. We've got a new thing next. I've been working on this for 2 days. It will be, let me pause that. Just going to start some, nearly forgot to do something on my computer. Right. Little bit more energetic now. We've got like a little 3 minute little dance we're going to do, okay, to get us a little bit more warmed up. So we haven't done this before. You will hear mainly instructions from the music track, so I don't need to say anything. Okay, but we're going to do a little bit of a freestyle dance, yeah? You'll see what happens. You can follow me or you can do your own thing, okay? But we're all going to listen to the sound and we're going to try and follow the instructions as we go. Are you ready? This is new. Might even turn it up a little bit. If I can get it to work. Play. No. So listen out for the instructions. You can jig around. Move with the music. This is freestyle dancing. Is that music too loud? Anything you want to do, but listen out for instructions. Here we go.
Stand with your feet together, buttocks tight, stomach pulled in, and arms straight out to the side, shoulder height. Now flex your hands upwards, press the heels of your hand out to the opposite walls, and circle forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back.
Oh, I love it. Hope you can hear the sound on the music track. Here we go again.
Stand with your feet together, buttocks tight, stomach pulled in, and arms straight out to the side, shoulder height. Now flex your hands upwards, press the heels of your hand out to the opposite walls, and circle forwards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back.
Finish. Very well done. Okay, let's take one minute break. 1 minute break. Okay, let's do that. The next thing we're going to do is our aerobic section. So, 1 minute, and we're going to do 20 minutes aerobics routine. Okay, so the next thing we're going to be doing is our 20 minute aerobics routine. And we're going to do the similar to what we did on Tuesday, so you'll know the routine by now. And we're going to be starting with a march on the spot. So no messages, so hope everyone's happy. If you're happy, give me a quick thumbs up. Yes, excellent, thank you, good. So we'll start the music going the next track, and this is our 20 minute aerobics routine. And we'll start with a march. Okay, so let's get straight on with this. Take a deep breath.
10, 9.
Ready?
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right, good. I'm assuming everyone can hear the music today. If not, put a message up. I can see the messages. Okay, arms forwards and back. If you want to do a little jog, that's okay too. You can jog or you can march. Whatever you want to do. We're going to do heel digs next. Heel digs. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. Heel digs. We're going to do 8 more changes to bow and arrow. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bow and arrow. Eight more. 4 to go. Then we're going to do 4 of each. 4 heel digs, 4 bow and arrow. Give me 4 heel digs. 4 bow and arrow. 4 heel digs. 4 bow and arrow. March it out, guys. March it out. Step touch next. Step touch. Here we go. Step touch. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I want to throw those arms forwards and back, so bring the arms in. pull the elbows back behind you. Change to step curl, step curl. So we're going to do 8 more, then we're going to do 4 of each. 5, 6, 7. So 4 touch. 4 curl. 4 touch. And 4 curl. Okay, step behind, step behind. Eight more. Then we're going to change elbow to knee. 2 more. Elbow to knee. Very good. And 8 more. And 4 more. March it out. So we're going to do 4 touch, 4 curls, 4 step behind, and 4 knee to elbow. Here it comes. 4 step touch. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 curls. 4 behind. 4 knee to elbow. Let's do all that again. 4 step touch. 4 curls. 4 behind. 4 knee to elbow. Again. 4 of each. 4 more. 4 behind. 4 knee to elbow. March it out. Very good. Perfect. So we're going to do V-step. We're going to do V-step, are we? No, we're not. We're going to do stomp. Keep marching. Let's get it right. So we're going to do stomp. Stamping your foot forwards. One counts, 1 and 4. Probably meant nothing. Watch me first. Here we go. Stomping. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2. March it out, march it out. Now we're going to do V-step. We'll come back to that stomp in a moment. So I want a V-step. Shape of a V on the floor. Here it comes. 4, 3, 2, 1, and. So you go wide as you go forwards. You go narrow as you go back. Let's add in those arms. Pushing the arm out to the side. Push. Push, push. Turn your head. Look, look. Push, push. Boom, boom. 2 more times. Step curl next. Step curl. Fantastic. So we're going to do 2 V steps and 4 curls. In 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 V steps. 4 curls. 4. 2 V steps. 4 curls. Again, 2 V steps. 4 curls. 2 V steps last time. And 4 curls, then we march it out. Okay, so we're going to do one stop, count to eight, and then one V-step and two curls on the same side. Let's give it a go. Six, seven, eight. So we stomp. Five, six, seven, eight. We V-step and two curls. Stomp. Five, six, seven, eight. A V-step and two curls. Let's go again. Stomp. One, two, five, six, seven, eight. V-step and two curls. Stomp. One, two, three. A B-step and two curls. March it out. Now we're going to add a little turn after the stomp. If you want to turn, try and turn. If you get dizzy when you turn, please don't turn. I don't want anyone falling over. Let's give it a go. Five, six, seven, eight. Let's go. Five, six, seven, eight. A B-step and two curls. Stomp. One, two, turn. A V step. I'm getting dizzy already. I shouldn't be doing this. Stomp. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight. Two curls. Stomp it. Five, six. A V step and a double curl. March it out. We are going to do that one more time through, or two more times through. It's coming into stomp. Here it comes. Four, three, two, one, and five, six, seven, eight. B step, double curl. Last time, stomp. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight. Step, double curl. March it out. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is step knee. A step forwards, a knee raise, and two steps back. Watch me first if you don't know it. Join in when you're ready. Keep marching for now. If you want to sing along, the words to learn are together and go west. That's all you need to know. I want you singing out loud in your living rooms. Here it comes, step knee. Five, six, seven. Eight, step knee and back, step knee and back. I'm just going to show you from the side so you can see what I'm doing. Back, step knee and back. It's really weird watching it on my monitor because it's like half a second after I'm doing it. Let's do the arms. So it confuses me, my poor little brain gets confused. So closing the window, putting the arms down towards the knee, lifting that knee as high as you can. One more, we're going to do the triple knee. Three knees. Change sides. One, two, three. Change sides. One, two, three. Change sides. One, two. Single knee, side to side. Oh, I nearly did Superman. Single knees. I'm thinking ahead in my head and my body. Takes a bit of time to keep up. Three knees. Change sides again. Okay, one more time. Coming into Superman. Superman, reach your arms up, push up onto your toe. Four more. March it out. We're going to do it all again. We're going to do single, triple. So one knee, and three knees. Five, six, seven, eight. Knee, then the triple knee. Three. Two, one, single knee, triple knee. Let's do that going side to side. Single knee, triple knee, three, single knee, single knee, triple knee, Superman, Superman. Face in the front, single knees, all single, single. Keep going, keep going. Two more. Triple knee, three knees. Change sides. Change sides. One more time. March it out, guys, march it out. Very good. So now, we're going to be punching. So we're going to be punching forwards 8 times with the right arm, 8 times with the left arm. And we're going to tap the toe, tap the toe. Are you ready? Starting with the right arm. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Change sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to add a little skip, that's okay. You can be a little bit more energetic. Skip. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Change sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna do 4 each side. 1, 2, 3. Change sides. 1, 2, 3. Change sides. Change sides. Coming into half jacks. Okay, half jacks. If you wanna do full jacks, that's okay. Or you could do what I'm doing, 4 of each. Let's keep going, 4 of each, or stick with the single jacks or the full jacks. I don't mind what you do. One more time. And jacks. Okay, stop. We're gonna do 2 punches, 2 jacks. And then change sides. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2 punches, 2 jacks. 2 punches, 2 jacks. Remember, you can do half jacks or full jacks. Let's go again. 2 punches, 2 jacks. I'll just do the half jacks this time. So make it as energetic as you like again. Okay, march it out. We're going to pick up from where we left off. We're going to do 2 punches, 2 jacks, and then we're going to change it to 1 punch and 1 jack. 6, 7, 8. 2 punches, 2 jacks, 2 punches, 2 jacks, 2 punches, 2 jacks, 2 punches. Should we do 1 of each? This is where it gets fun. 1 punch, 1 jack. Punch, jab, punch, jab. Keep going, 4 more. Did I say 4 more? Let's do 8 more. Just when you thought it was over, they sing another chorus. One more. Stop. March it out. Wow, I'm sweating away. So So last round, this is Kylie Minogue. Isn't that good? So we're gonna be doing hand rolls. We're gonna be doing out and up, and we're gonna be doing John Travolta. Starting with a hand roll, yeah? Four rolls in the corners of a big square, into the corners, and then march for eight. Five, six, seven, eight, and march it out. Hands again. Let's do that twice more. Five, six, seven, eight. One more time, one more. Side taps next, side taps. That looks really messy with that towel on the floor, doesn't it? That's really annoying me now. Okay, I'll put up with it. Should we change to John Travolta? John Travolta. Not forgetting Danny Minogue as well on this track as a special guest. Kylie and Danny on the same track. Four more. I'm doing the wrong hand. Watch it out. I just indicated four more. And then I got lost with my hands. It's dangerous stuff. Okay, arms forwards and out. Five, six, seven. Push it forwards. Forwards, out, up, and down. Again, and forwards, out, up. One more time. Here we go. Arms, forwards, out, again, forwards, out. Two more times. One more time. Hand roll, hand roll. Arms. Hand roll. Arms. John Travolta. Eight more. Four more. Oh yeah, got it that time. March it out. So we're going to do the hand roll, the John Travolta, the arms, and then the John Travolta again. Let's give it a go. Five, six, seven, eight, and four John Travoltas. Get it right, Paul. Okay, hands. Four more John Travoltas. Hand roll. John Travolta. Arms. John Travolta again. Let's do another round. Hand roll. John Travolta. Arms. Last round. Last round, I promise. And march it out, march it out. Hands on hips. Take a deep breath. We're gonna wiggle those hips. Very good. And march it out. Remember that message from earlier? I can't believe I did that. Crazy stuff. I didn't mean you to do that now. I just got carried away. Okay, stop. Stop. Okay. 3 minute break. Just do that again. 3 minute break, just in case you didn't see it. Okay. I'm going to turn the microphones back on. We'll just have a little chat, check everyone's okay. Okay, unmute all. And I'm just going to change my camera. How are we all doing? Is everyone okay? Thumbs up. Right. 3 minute break. So, just typing here. Just catching up with some emails. It's not true. It's not true. I'm typing in subtitles. I've got closed captions on today, so there are. If you see the closed captions, if you want captions up, I don't do them very often, only when I sit down and type, but you might, for the hard of hearing, I'm doing a few closed captions. So, two more minutes. Oh, and I can't even spell. Okay, so I will talk about the next thing now. Okay, we are going to be doing bicep curl. Hang on, you need your weights. You need weights and a chair. Okay, so guess what? I forgot to get my chair. I've still got another minute. You'll need weights and a chair. Okay, you can use... I've still got another minute to go. You can use hand weights. Okay. You can use bottles of water. You can use anything you've got around the house. I've got the Godfather trilogy on DVD. That's quite heavy. Anything you like. I've also got Lord of the Rings. That's going to be even heavier. I'm just going to get my chair. Stay there. Just going to get my chair. Right, so you will need your chair. We're going to start with a chair, and we're going to be doing a little experiment. Now, I'm going to turn your microphones off so I can talk to you. Now, we're going to be doing a little experiment. We're going to be doing bicep curl and shoulder press, okay? And we're going to be doing 10 reps of each. Let me just show you. We're going to be doing standing up, one bicep curl. Then we're going to sit down and do a shoulder press. Then we're going to stand up and do two bicep curls. Then we're going to sit down and do two shoulder press. Okay, we keep going until we get to 10. So we're going to start with one repetition and we're going to increase until we get to 10. Okay, start with one rep, increase, we get to 10. When one person in the room gets to 10, I want you to shout out. I'm going to turn your microphones on. I want you to either shout out or type a message that you finished 10 and then we'll all stop. But please don't go too fast. Okay. Please don't go too fast. So you can match my speed. This is a bit of experiment because I want some involvement with you. So I'm going to turn the microphones on. So you're all unmuted. Please don't say anything until you've finished your 10. And then shout out or type a message into the message box, which I won't be able to see because it's behind a speaker there. So I won't be able to see that. So just shout out if you can. Okay, we're going to start. I'm going to put some music on. Oh. So start standing up. We'll do one bicep curl and then we'll sit down and we'll do one shoulder press. Are you ready? Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. One bicep curl, sit down, one shoulder press. Stand up. Two, but now go at your own speed. And when you finish, shout out that you're finished. Okay, but don't go too fast. You want to match my speed, that's okay, but you don't have to. I don't really want you to go faster than me. I'm on three. This is going to go on for a long time. I'm on four. When you stand up, feet firmly on the floor, and push your body weight over your feet. Okay, don't use your arms to push yourself up. So I'm on five. If you're ahead of me, don't worry. I want you to shout out when you get to 10. Ah. Remember, you're free to stop at any point and carry on from where you left off. I've lost count. I was not sure if I was on five or six. I'll do six now. The track is 4 minutes, so I'm hoping that we'll finish within the 4 minutes. But it takes longer and longer as you go through it. I'm on seven. I'm hoping someone's going a little bit quicker than me so we can stop. It's always a good time, isn't it? Doing this, not. I'm on eight this time. I don't know where you're up to. So I've only got 9 and 10 to go. 9 bicep curls. You're not necessarily going at my speed, so you might be on a different number. Oh, this is getting hard now. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Did I hear someone then? Has someone finished? Oh, someone's finished. Someone's finished. Okay. Someone's finished. Let me just do this. Fantastic. Okay, so let's take that down. Now, so listen, I'm going to just take your microphones off for a second. Okay, so good. So yeah, I did hear someone, I've heard a few people shouting out actually. So I got up to 9. Okay, nine. Okay, so I'm going to start from 9. And work my way back down. You need to start from wherever you left off. So if you got up to 10, you have to start from 10 and then do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, and so on. So we're going to be doing different exercises. We're going to be doing lateral raise and upright row. And we're going to be starting off sitting down. So this is what we're going to be doing. We're going to be doing 10 lateral raises if you got to 10. Stand up, 10 upright row, then sit down, then do 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's going to take another 4 minutes or so. Okay, if you didn't get up to 10, start from where you left off. So if like me, you got up to 9, you start from 9. Okay, and work your way down, back down to 1. Everybody should get down to 1, yes? So no shouting out this time, I can't hear you. You just got to do it. Okay, so I've got a different music track. This is also 4 minutes. Are you ready? Thumbs up if you're ready. I can see a few. Yes, excellent. Okay, so thumbs up if you're ready. And we're going to start, sitting down with the lateral raise. So I'm going to start some more music and make sure. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So if you got up to 9 like me, I'm going to start with 9 lateral raises. Okay, if you got up to 10, you need to start with 10. If you bring it up to seven, you start with seven. And try and go to reasonably slow speed. I've lost count. Eight and nine, I think. Okay, then stand up. Then upright row. Pull the elbows up. And we're going to do the same number of upright row. So we're on. I'm on nine because I didn't get up to ten. Not that I'm counting. I'm guessing. Okay, reduce it by one. So we're going to take eight. If you're on eight. Stand up, we do the same number. Skin are really going to get those shoulders. Luckily, on the way down, it gets quicker and quicker, and we get those low numbers out really quickly. So I'm going to do seven. And seven. I can't talk and count at the same time, so if I talk, I lose count, I've lost count again. I'm going to guess that one more is seven. I'm going to do six. I'll keep quiet. Well done, that's our weights done. That's enough for one day, isn't it? That was really good. Lots of reps on that. So we ended up, once, if you did 10 of it, if you did 1 to 10, you did 55 bicep curls, you did 55 shoulder presses, you did 55 lateral raises, and you did 55 upright rows. So that's 110, that's about 230, isn't it, altogether? Roughly. So, and sit to stand as well. We did during that, we did about 20 of those. Okay, so cool. We're going to do our stretch and cool down now. Stretch and cool down. Okay, so I'm really hoping that this time you heard the music better than you did on Tuesday. So if you did, we can say thank you for the music. What a tenuous link there. So, take a few deep breaths. Have a little roll of the shoulders just like we did at the beginning.
I'm nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore.
Roll your shoulders back.
If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before.
Fantastic.
But I have a talent.
Take one foot back. Push the front knee forwards. Back nice and straight. and push the back heel into the floor so you get a stretch in your calf muscle. Push your knee forwards. Take your hands out, stretch out. Sing along. Sing along if you want to. I'm not going to sing along, that would be too cruel. Hold it for a few seconds. Fantastic, change sides. Heel into the floor, push that heel down. Push the front knee forwards. Stretch out your wrists. Push forwards, stretch out. Fantastic release. Have a little shake out. Now I want you to take your hands behind your back, clasp your fingers together and push outwards. Hold it for a few seconds, push outwards and upwards. And release. Bring one arm out to cross your towards your other shoulder. Stretch in with the other hand. Thumbs up, thumbs up. Turn thumbs down. You should feel extra stretch in your shoulder. Change sides. Arm out to cross. Use the other hand to pull in above the elbow. Start with a thumbs up. And turn, thumbs down. Fantastic, have a little shake out. How much time have we got left? Oh, 20, a minute. Take a few deep breaths. So, we're gonna take those hands in the air and we're gonna gently sway side to side like the branches of a tree blowing in the breeze. Gently side to side, reach out.
Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy.
Excellent. A few more times.
Who can live without it?
Okay. Big circle with the arms. Bend the knees. Stretch up. Again. One more time. Wriggle those fingers. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. Shake out your hands. Shake out your arms. Shake out your legs. And give yourselves a big round of applause. Very well done. Very well done. So what have we got? 31 people on Zoom, so including me. So that's 30 of you. That's really good. I'm really pleased that so many people are joining in. Very well done. I'm going to leave this room, chat room, open for another 10, 15 minutes. So if you want to get a cup of tea, have a chat with the others, I'll turn all your microphones back on and you can have a little chat. So that's it. We're done.